In this example, we are given with a force displacement curve and we are required to find the work done by a variable force in displacing the body from x equals to 0 to x equals to 35 meter. And we are given that the force varies with displacement according to the graph shown here. As we already studied, if we are given with the fx curve, the work done by a force can easily be calculated by finding the area under the curve. Here, we can directly write work is equals to area under the curve from x equals to 0 to x equals to 35 meter. That means from this point to this point. If you wish to calculate the area, the whole segment or whole this area under the curve, we divide into three segments. One is say this triangle. Other is say this rectangle and then this small trapezium. If we add up these three areas, we are going to get the total work. So this work we can easily calculate. If we talk about this triangular area, we can simply state it is half into base of the triangle is 10. Height is also 10 in magnitude. So it will be 10 into 10 plus the area of this rectangle. That is, the width of rectangle can be taken as 30 minus 10, it is 20 and its height is 10. So, it will be 20 into 10 plus the area of the small trapezium, that is half into sum of the parallel sides, this is 10 and this is 5. So, it will be 15 multiplied by the separation between the parallel sides, that you can see it is 5. If we just calculate it, we can see it will be 50 plus 200 plus, if we just calculate it, it is 15 into 5, that is 75 by 2, it is 37.5. And if you just sum it up, it will be 287.5 joule. That will be the answer to this problem that we can very easily calculate. We have calculated it just by calculating the area under this curve.